guys, what's up? It's Kenzie and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm going to be filming a summer haul. This is kind of collective. I have stuff from Urban Outfitters, some sunglasses, some stuff from Fashion Nova, just some random stuff. Honestly, this is a pretty random haul. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys like seeing hauls, let me know in the comments down below. Also, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you guys are new here. Okay, let's get started. So I'm gonna start with Fashion Nova because it's the closest to me right now. I love Fashion Nova. Pretty much all of my cool sets are from Fashion Nova. I haul them all the time. I wear a lot of stuff from them. I feel like people don't know. There's just like so many things you can get from them. I'm a big fan. So I have this jumpsuit that's just black, really cool. This zipper, like, it can look very, very flattering. I saw it online and I was like, this is definitely the move. So I really like this. I'll probably wear this like a nice summer night out. Honestly, I went to Catch last night. I would have worn it had I known that it was in my mailbox this entire time. So, awesome. I also have this like black, almost like Henley bodysuit. So this is just super easy to wear, especially just like with denim on like a summer night out. These are really soft, really comfortable, and a good basic. Then I got these. These are a little bit crazier, but I really want biker shorts in every single color because I want to wear biker shorts with like t-shirts like this. This shirt is from Misguided, by the way. And like short socks with Air Force Ones pretty much all summer. I want that to be my everyday summer look. So I got these. They're blue, they're a little bit crazy, but I thought that they're fun. I have no shirts that I can wear with them right now, but I need to find some because they're super comfortable and they're really flattering. Like, biker shorts are the move. Have another bodysuit. This one is very like pretty and silky and not really things that I wear typically, but I thought it would be cool. So it's just this like blouse that is kind of like a blush color, and it crosses so you can kind of have it as open as you want. It buttons up, but it crosses down below. So it's not just like a boring blouse, like there's something else to it, you know? This could be better, it could not be. Okay, the next thing I have is this like jacket top blouse thing. Also thought this was really cool, very fun, different. I actually have things kind of like this, but I just thought this one would be cool. So I don't have this one, so. I can't speak. You know when you, no, you guys don't know, because not all of you make YouTube videos. Sometimes I film a video and I'm like, that's awesome. Sometimes I film a video and I'm like, am I speaking English? This is one of those. Okay, I got this like matching body set. This is what I mean. But it's just biker shorts with a like sports bra, basically. It's nude, and I can also wear these just on their own, or this just on their own. So it kind of just depends on what my vibe is for that day. But yeah, I really like this. I also just got this because I was gonna get normal nude biker shorts, but if I got this set, it was like the same thing. And I can get this too. So be smart, guys. I have another jumpsuit. This one is silky. I'm not sure how this one's gonna fit because they got a small. So we will see, but this is kind of just like a green, blackish, silky bodysuit. I just thought it was super fun. Oh no, rookie mistake. I might wear this to my commencement ceremony. Not really sure. But I think it's cute. The thing about this is that I like these for like when I have like a really bad sunburn or I'm not like self-tanned or something for the summer, because it like covers your whole body but it's not super hot. So that's why I love this. Moving on to Urban Outfitters. Wow, this is something, if you guys follow me on anything, you've seen these a billion times, but I got some Tims. I already had the black ones with the velvet laces, but I got these as well, and I didn't know that I was gonna get this much wear out of them, but they're so cool. I want the like light gray ones too. I feel like if I got the light gray ones, I would wear those every single day. But I love these. They're just, yeah, I know they've been around forever. Everyone is so mad in the comments below that I'm not from New York and I wear them. I am so sorry to offend everyone, but yeah, that's what I got. Okay, I have random like techie stuff that I'll just go through really quickly. So, oh, also, I got my Urban Outfitters stuff on Dote, which you guys don't know. I love Dote. I went to Aspen and Coachella with them. Amazing. It's like the best shopping app ever. If you guys download it and use code Kenzie, you guys get $5 towards it. But I got all this stuff on Dote. You can also follow my profile, Kenzie Piper. But yeah, just thought I'd let you guys know. I got another Polaroid. This is a Fujifilm Instax, so they're not Polaroids, but whatever. This one is obviously bigger than my Instax Mini. I'm gonna use these and put them up in my office, I think. I don't know what I'm gonna do with them because my room right now is full of disposables and the Instax Mini picks. So I feel like if I do more, it's just gonna be like a mess, but maybe I will. Anyways, this is so fun. This is cool to have around your house. The Instax Mini is easy to bring places, but this one is just like so cool. Like the bigger photos are so much better, but it's just a pain to carry this everywhere. So I probably would just leave this at home, but love that. If any of you guys are coming to our tour, if you guys don't know, I've mentioned this in every single video, but we are coming to New York, Chicago, and LA, Venice Beach. So if any of you guys are coming and you have Polaroids, bring one so we can take those, because that is awesome. I got two like photo printers. So this is the Instax Share SP2. Haven't used this one yet, but I'm going to probably in my Week in My Life vlog. So stay tuned for that. Then I also have this Polaroid, what is this one? It's the Unzip one. I'm gonna have everything linked down below. But this one is cool. My friend set it up to his phone, so I haven't printed off myself. But they're really cute, like little photos that you can instantly print and just hang on your wall, put in your phone case. Like if you have like a clear phone case, it's good to put back here. But super cute, so I'm really excited about those. I also, this is literally the most perfect thing because I'm gonna be traveling so much this summer with tour and just like random stuff. But this is a USB powered aromatherapy fan diffuser. I don't have essential oil right now. I normally have so much, but I just used it all in my other diffusers. But this is one that I can like travel with. Like I can just throw this in my bag and it's awesome. It changes colors, 7 different colors. But yeah, I'm really excited about this. It'll be so fun. I got 2 pairs of jeans, 1 pair I'm wearing right now. These are really comfortable, super easy. These are definitely my favorite ones that I'm wearing right now. And then I have these jeans. So these are ripped. They kind of fit a little bit weird around like my stomach. Like they're almost like too big around my stomach, but they fit my legs. So I don't really know. BDG is my favorite like line of denim as of probably the past 6 months. Actually, maybe a year now. We've been going steady for a while. But yeah, I love Urban jeans. They're awesome. Love these. I like how these aren't like super skinny at the ends. Like they are skinny, but they're more like straight leg and there's like, they're longer. I don't know, they're cool. Then I got these Adidas pants, which I haven't even worn yet, but they're just cool, big, baggy, straight leg. I see a lot of people having these, and I thought they were cool. I love loungewear, as we know. I did my laundry the other day, and literally, I think I hung up like 15 pairs of sweats, so I need to stop. I used to not have any of that, and now that's all I have. It's a problem, but these are like more socially acceptable. Like, I think I can wear these out in public. I definitely can, but you know, other ones you like can't wear in public. These, I definitely can. Okay, I'm done. I also got this Tommy Hilfiger jeans, like little, what would this be? I have this top, I don't even know what to call it. This is kind of honestly very unlike me. I've been adding color into my wardrobe, but like red and blue is not really something that I have a lot of, but this is fun, really comfortable. I really like the Tommy stuff at Urban. Well, I think I do. I don't know. The other stuff I have from there is really comfortable, so I'm a fan. So I got 2 new pairs of sunglasses from Monarch Tokyo. These are very fun, very different. Honestly, when I wear them, I feel like I'm wearing like little goggles, because like you don't wear them like this, but these are fun. And I like the red ones because when you look through them, it looks crazy. And then I got the exact same glasses in black, so very cute. These are fun. I feel very like cool, you know? Okay, so that is it for my haul for today. It was a bunch of random stuff, to be honest with you. I don't really know what's going on. I just have a bunch of stuff that I needed to haul and share with you guys. If you guys like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and let me know if you guys are coming to our tour stops. Again, if you live in New York, Chicago, LA, let us know. Okay, love you guys so much. Hope you enjoyed this video and I will see you soon. Bye.